This activity is called Coding with Cards, and it's great for any age.